Hey, drugma.
100% not sober. I would know. I do 9 lines of cocaine in a day, and I could tell Riv has done at least 4. That's my favorite, when people say that. Dude, I rip huge Vape Nation bongs every day, and Riv is, he's high. He's so high. I know he's high. Heading down bot lane, it's the Morgana Nautilus fight. And here comes Lucian. The depth charge, the solo fight. What's gonna happen? It's gonna go wild. Here comes Ez. Usha Lucian, Usha Lucian. I don't even know what that means. Sorry, we're off the fight. We're off the fight. Spectator troll, spectator troll. We're going back in. Ezreal's going to be making his way in on this one. Oh, he gets the proc. Where is the arcane shift? We're going to say no to the surrender. There's no vote on the ballot for a surrender. Oh, he misses the next Q. Iceborne Gauntlet won't be born with that ice. And it looks like we're going to be the ones defending mid lane. Everybody's tunneled in, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go mid. We're going to fight. I think I got this. The aggressive hook with the lantern behind. Maybe they'll think someone's coming. They're afraid of me now. Yes, we've done it. We have succeeded. I will chase you to high heavens. I'm chasing you. I'm gonna chase you. You better run away. You better run. Get out. Get out of here. I got somebody coming. I got somebody coming. She's not buying it. She's not buying it. She stopped buying it, everybody. Ah! Fuck. When they call your bluff, 50 yards from home. This Maokai coming on the left side, he thinks he's cheeky. Ooh. All right, he's a cheeky tree. Little bastard. Take my lantern to safety, please. Thank you. We're fighting the Maokai. The tree is getting barked up here. On the other side, it's going to be the Zed. Oh, the exhaust goes down, but I don't think it's going to matter. Mommy, this is going to hurt like a son of a bitch. We're going to get a hookup. Stop that. Can we get the kill? Going to try to hit him off the ult. I'm alive. Face of the mountain, bitch. Let's go. Can we move mountains? We'll see on this one. Going to get a shield over to Yasuo. Can he take it? He does. The lantern has been grabbed. That's the calling, and we are fucking out of this one. Don't shoot me. Duh! Tried to clinch it. Kindred's gonna go down. Yasuo's just gonna get missed by the binding, and he is gonna say, bitches, walk this way. He's gonna try to lead him out of the base. They're not tunneling. They have the idea. And baby, Yasuo's gonna get taken down before he can kill anyone. This game isn't looking good. 27 minutes in, 30 to 40. Very reminiscent of last game. R.I.P. in pepperonis. Oh, looks like we're pushing mid lane here. This is not good. Skarner does not like it when people get in his face. He might get pissed. He might sting down, but there goes the Yasuo. Last breath into the base, and now it's going to be Lissandra, the Claw. It's designated to be the one thing to go in, the one thing to cause fear. And where did she use it? Right out the backside, baby. Right where we're slapping them. Zero lubrication on the entry, and it's going to hurt for weeks. Inhibitor going down. That's going to be Yasuo going hard on the dog. And the dog is going to be chained. Look who's back. It's Lissandra. Let's see if we get a hooky dooky. Nope, no hooky to the nookie. We're going to be backing up on this one. It looks like we may get an inhibitor, but it's getting dangerous. Will Robinson, we are backing the fuck out. All right, let's go. Baron will be up in how long? Quite a long time. We just fucking received it, but they didn't get it when I was up.
What? Huh? You're shitting my tits!
Alright, tries to initiate, gets the initiation, shield. Whoa, doggy! Whoa, that was a poor, no, bad decision! Pull out!
I don't say that very often. Pull out. Oh, shit, boys. It looks like we're going hard on this one. This may have actually worked. The package was delivered, and somehow it got through the cracks. Holy moly. Don't stand next to him. What are you doing? What the fuck? Oh, it turns around. Holy shit, Toledo. He just stood right out next to him with a bomb strapped to his jimmy.
I ain't gonna surrender. Nobody surrendered. My mama, my pappy, my grandma didn't even surrender. She ain't got no arms or legs. She just bobble around being like, I ain't gonna surrender. no, they're dictating mid. I say we go. I say we go. I say we go. I say we go. Moo Moo, hit it. Hit it. Yes. There it is. There it is. A little sloppy, but we still got it.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, sick. Nice. Holy shit. Ooh. Open wide. I don't surrender. Never surrender. Never give up. All right.
It's just an inhibitor. A fucking flesh wound. And by flesh, I mean it doesn't even hurt. This might sting a little bit.
Geronimo, bitches! What's up, my mother? Wubba love dub, motherfucker! Wubba fucking love dub! Wubba love dub dub! Basically, wubba love! And then the dub! Fucking wubba love dub coming up, bitches! Wubba! Lubba! Dub dub! Dub! Get up and slow him! Fucking shit him! Do something!
Ain't nobody got that faith! Ain't nobody got that faith! And now you're gonna get killed, see that? See that? You have little the ye late faith there. Oh, fucking minion. What a linebacker. What a linebacker there. There he is, the linebacker there. Oh, oh, are we gonna fight? Are we gonna fight? I got one shield for you, baby. Oh, shutdown. He's got that true grit in style. Oh, we're gonna dodge the other way. And back the other way. Oh, he's going back forth. Oh, he walked right into it. My penis wasn't so big.